Thank you. Let's go. Let's do this. Who else wants some? Another one bites. Else want some? Another one, but...
dear. I'm cooking your favorite stew. It'll be ready any minute now. You'll be desperate to stuff your face as always, I'm sure. Well, set the table and I'll just give it a last little stir.
Whoa! Who are you? And what are you doing in my house? What nonsense are you talking? My boy is 6 years old. Who do you think you are, waltzing in here and claiming to be someone you're not? Whoever you are, I want you out of my house this instant. Don't make me say it twice.
Hey, Grandad, can I borrow your ladder? The wind blew Gemma's scarf off and now it's stuck up a tree.
Well, we can't be having that now, can we? Let me go and find it for you.
We don't need the ladder anymore. That nice man over there got my headscarf down for me. He said he was looking for you. Is he a friend of yours?
Nope. I've never even seen him before.
I think it might be me he's looking for, you know. Why don't you two run along and play and leave us grown-ups to talk?
All right.
Well, well, well. It's you, isn't it? I knew it. I've known you since you were a baby, after all. I knew it was you right away. But you don't look too happy, my lad. Care to tell your old granddad what's on your mind? I see. So, you're from a future where I'm no longer around. Well, well. And King Carnelian went and threw you in the dungeon. And to think I trusted that he'd do right by you. If I'd known how things were going to turn out, I would have told you everything instead of hiding the truth from you for all those years. But you don't have time to be listening to an old man's regrets. Here's what we're going to do. If you head east out of the village, you'll come to Cobblestone Falls, as you know. Go there and dig in front of the three-sided rock. Got that? The three-sided rock at Cobblestone Falls. You'll know the one I mean. Oh, but what a fine figure of a man you've become. I'm so glad I got to see you all grown up. You be good now, lad. Don't waste your time bearing grudges. Live life with love in your heart. Always saw me right. Bye now.
Thank you.
Thanks for getting Gemma's headscarf back for her. Come back and play anytime you like. It's ages till I gotta go home. What should we play now?
Well, we could play,
Are you okay? I lost you for a minute there.
Not surprising, I guess. I can't believe they do this. And just because you grew up here? What kind of animals are they? Jasper and his goons must have ridden straight here after you got thrown in the dungeons and torched the place. Hey, just now, when you zoned out, the mark on your hand was glowing, and so was the root wrapped around that tree. Was it another one of those visions?
Wow.
So you went back in time and spoke with your granddad and yourself? That is seriously weird. Must have been the root here. It must have the power to show you the past. Well, if what your granddad told you was right, then we need to head over to Cobblestone Falls. Where did you say it was? East of the village? Listen, I know this can't be easy, but hanging around here isn't going to do anybody any good. Come on.
Thank you. Let's go.
Another one.
Letters, huh? The top one there seen better days, that's for sure.
My dearest, darling baby boy, when finally you come to read this, I will almost certainly be long dead. You see, not long after you were born, our beloved kingdom of Dundrazil was attacked by an army of monsters. I was forced to flee with you in my arms and expended the last of my strength in ensuring that you escaped to safety. If you are fortunate enough to have been found by some kindly soul, you must seek out the King of Heliodor when you come of age. Our kingdom and his have long enjoyed close relations, and your father and I would trust him with our lives. Never forget, my son. You are a prince of the kingdom of Dundrazil. But more than that, you are the luminary. Yours is a weighty burden indeed. It is you who must stand against the darkness and banish it from our world. In time, you will come to understand. It breaks my heart to leave you, my darling. But it is the only way. I only hope that one day you will learn to forgive me.
It's from someone important to you, right? Your mother or something? Don't worry, you can tell me about it later. What about the other one?
To my dearest grandson. I haven't the foggiest how you managed it, but I met your future self today. As promised, I've buried some things here that will help you on your way. Have you read your mother's letter yet? It was in your basket with you when I first found you. It was because of that letter that I asked my Amber to send you to see the king when the time came. I only wish I'd known how things would turn out. I don't know why Dundrazil was attacked, or why King Carnelian thinks so badly of you. Well, I'm just an ignorant old man from a little village in the country. But I do know that the answers are out there somewhere. The keystone in this box will open the door of departure off to the east. You must go out into the world and seek the truth. Remember now, don't waste your time bearing grudges and live life with love in your heart. All the best, now and forever. Granddad.
So we use the keystone to open the door of departure and head out into the world, huh? Well, sounds easy enough. You better believe I'm coming with you. You said it was just east of here, right? Well, what are we waiting for? Oh, I know what we're waiting for. I've got some unfinished business to attend to. The orb. The King Sparrow's not too far from here. And just down the way, in fact. Let's go claim what's rightfully mine.
Another one, bite.
Thank you. Let's do this. Let's do this. You're up, partner.
What the heck happened here? Who did this to them? Huh?
Else want some. Another one bites the dust. Ooh.
Another one. Let's do this. Let's go!
You're up, partner. Another one bites the dust. What do you think you're doing? That orb belongs to us. Get your filthy hands off it.
Whoever you are, you've just made a seriously big mistake.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Good? Thank you. else wants some? Another one bites the dust. Let's do this.
Thank you.
easy. Ha! Amateurs. But who the hell were they? And what did they want with the orb?
Well, whatever. It's back with its rightful owner now. And about time, too. You know, after they threw me in jail, I thought I'd never see this thing again. But here I am holding it. You're some kind of lucky charm, you know that? I've got a feeling that if I stick with you, everything will turn out okay. Just don't ask me what I mean by everything. That. Right, I've done what I came to do. Guess we should head east and check out that door of departure place your grandpa mentioned.
I just want some. Just want some.
Ah!
else wants some?
Thank you. you really think you would escape me, Darkspawn?
Damn it. They found us. Well, don't just stand there. Come on. Take my hand! Quickly! The keystone!
Shall not escape me, Darkspawn!
Run! Now!
You have won. The game has not even begun.
Oh. Whew. We made it. That was too close. So, where exactly are we? I don't recognize this place at all. Another one bites.
else wants some? Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
Two travelers come. Their timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits. Savor its steamy embrace as frogs do spring rain. Rejoice, honored guests, for to mark this happy day, you may sweat for free.
We're kind of busy to be sweating. Thanks. Appreciate the offer, though.
Too busy to bathe? Too busy to wash away the scent of the road?
Huh? Okay. Maybe I'm not at my freshest. Fine. I'll visit your bathhouse if it means that much to you. Might as well go sweat off the journey while we have the chance. I'll see you in there, okay?
The winds bring a guest. Joyfully I shall guide him to where bliss awaits.
Losips, yeah, no, that's fine. Also welcome, and thank you for joining. But yeah, it is what it is. It's okay. I don't know if it's Savvy or other guys, but that's yeah, fine. Kind of sucks, but it's not stopping me. To watch my the new gameplay of those two, one game of Exium First 2 and what's it name? Save. me for a moment. Be right back, one moment.